Hello once again, my Crystalia, to some more Firewatch. Alright. So, yeah. Been another hot minute since I played the last batch of recordings. So, yeah, okay, so from what I remember, Delilah and me are probably now officially going out or something. Am I supposed to be going somewhere? Let's see, what's my map button? Okay, R is running. Shift is for that. Can't say nothing. I'm examining. I'm pressing M, N. It's not giving me a map, which is weird. Why don't I have a map? Oh. So I guess I'm gonna go fishing, because I'm holding a fishing rod. So let's do it. I'm a fisherman. The game's colors are still vibrant and beautiful. Hey, wait, this is the same lake I was at when the girls were here. And there's just the clipboard. What is that sound? The heck sound was that? Can I zoom in? There you go. Oh, well. Let me hold E to put that away. Okay, yeah, so I zoom in with... What is that? Is that supposed to be like a duck? That tiny duck over there? Okay, well, let me check this out.
Someone left their clipboard out here.
Huh. It could have been one of the fish and game folks. See if there's a name or a credential or something. I can call it in.
Okay. A credential. That was a little bit violent how you spun that around.
It's... Holy shit.
Couldn't see biggest fire of year really going. I don't talk to other lookouts
Someone
as much as I talk to you.
What
the heck?
Said to each other, have been saying.
2 hour maybe just
drink,
drunk.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Fire rats. Wow. Oh.
Wait, hold on. Something's out here.
What the heck
Henry?
Was that?
I'm worried.
What was that sound?
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
Happy 4th of July, fireworks, haha, all night.
Know, okay, Buckaroo? Oh, God. I don't know why I just called you that.
Because you're scared. This game isn't gonna turn into, like, a friggin' horror game, is it? I'd be kind of alright with that, to be honest, but... Oh, hey, oh God! Ah, Jesus! Oh! Holy crap.
Henry, are you there?
No, I'm not. Well, I mean, I am here, but...
What happened, Henry?
Holy crap.
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Ah. Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Wow. That really had some impact behind that. I felt it almost, you know? I did...
What else is on it?
I don't know.
Bump up
it's
my
gone,
audio in my
along
ears.
With the radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
Wapiti? That's a hilarious name.
I don't know.
I saw the name Wapiti Station right before I was cold-cocked.
Wapiti
Dapiti. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Dibbity doo day. I don't know.
Meadow.
I just love
Maybe
it a lot. Wapiti Meadow.
It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's where you saw that damn fence. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
North shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
What?
Why would I make this up? It's an insane lie at worst, and a shitty prank at best.
And you've been feeling okay?
I feel fine.
I'm feeling okay.
Okay, I'm sorry, I believe you, but that conversation was from 2 weeks ago.
I know they were, so what's to say that they don't have transcripts from three,
I don't think I got this
four,
last time.
5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer...
Someone is out here with a walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
They could be listening.
What do you think is going on behind that fence?
Apparently a lot of following you around taking notes, which is unfucking believable, Henry.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Yep.
All right, I'm on my way to Wapiti Meadow. I'll let you know what I find.
I did not expect that, you guys.
There's got to be a reasonable explanation. Also, I'm gonna call around and see if any
it really
had
scared
any
me for real.
Happened to them or seemed
I'm sure you could have heard that in my voice.
I don't want to make this bigger than it is yet, you know?
Yeah, understood.
I just got hit in the friggin' head.
Hike safe.
Why is this... What? Why is this stacked like that? That is human interaction right there. No rocks just fall perfectly like that. I wish I had a punch button so I can punch the rocks off. That is a cairn. You know what cairns are? They're stacks of rocks. Stacks of rocks indicate lots of different things. I did some research before I was, you know, doing some artwork. Personal artwork about, like, folklore and stuff. And I was looking up into cairns. And not only are they ways to dictate trails, but they're also sometimes ways to... ways
right,
to depict
here.
Like a grave.
Goddamn Area 51.
Sometimes they're grave spots.
Maybe they've got aliens.
Are just
that'd be exciting.
Stacks of rocks, we'll guys. That. Okay. Get through the fence. Aliens. What is this, Stranger Things
okay,
now?
I'm at the fence. I don't see anyone around, but I'm not sure I can get past it.
How big is it?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
It's kind of big.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
I don't know,
whatever
dude.
It
oh,
is, someone doesn't want
game.
Anyone to know about it.
Well, there's Wapiti over there.
Will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever,
I don't know anything about this game. Is this gonna turn out to be like?
That's not what this is.
Like monsters and crap. I seriously don't know anything.
And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Pretty low, I'd imagine.
Oh man. Okay. Let me press tab. But I think this is just from notes. It's not like a... It's not like a... inventory. Do I have an inventory? I don't remember. That was a creepy sound. I don't remember if there's like an inventory button or something. I really don't. Let me check. Let's see. Quick save, quick load, pause menu. Okay, there's no... It didn't say anything about like a inventory button. Let's walk over here, see if we can find, something I can break the lock with. Actually, can I check the lock? Let me check the lock. No, doesn't look like I can. I keep hearing weird sounds. Also, I'm glad that this fence isn't electrified. It's not an electrified fence. I love this game so much. I just want to say that. This is really fun. And I love mystery. I love not knowing what's happening. It's pretty great. Pretty awesome experience. Get through the fence. Huh. I might have to start editing if I wander around for too long. Because, like, you know, that's not... That sound, I keep hearing it. I'm starting to feel like it's important in a sense of, like... In the sense of, like, maybe it's supposed to be guiding me to a thing. But maybe not. Maybe I'm just thinking too much about it. Let me walk over here. Is that another... Look, it's another freaking cairn. People do that. Okay. Ugh. Can't get in.
Look, I'm not gonna be able to get into this place. I don't know how long I can dick around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are
controlled
they?
Burn?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout
oh,
camp.
That's what that was.
A few days ago that
that's what the flapjack fire was? A controlled burn?
Well, that's great.
Look
if
for controlled burn
left,
south
of
Ruby
River. The type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
Sure, but why would they? Especially if they have knowledge of what's behind there and they're trying to hide from it or something, you know? So, right. Where's Ruby River? Where's Ruby River? This is me. 5 Mile Creek, Campfire Smoke. Oh, that's Ruby River. So south of it. So I have to go back basically to my place. And then, oopsies, that's the wrong button. Go back there. Can I have that? Nope, I cannot. Alright, well, I hope there's no one at the top. I'm gonna call it though, that there's probably gonna be someone up top. Maybe. I really hope that they aren't. And then they're not there to cut me off. Okay, we're good so far. Okay, well, let's make it back to Two Forks. And make our way to Ruby River. I don't know if this is the right way, actually. In the canyon. It is a way to my place, but I don't think I should go this way. Because I do have the ropes installed now, I should be able to climb back up that one way. Y'all know what it is. Why don't they give me, like, a weapon? I'm all by myself out here. You know? I heard that rustling. I think they're adding those rustling sounds on purpose. Like, very much on purpose. Because now the player is, worried about who the heck is around here. And the music just started going.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
What? The triangle looking like a tent? I guess that's what you meant. Okay, so I don't need to go down there. I need to go up here. Yeah, there we go. Pretty sure this takes me back to...
Hey. I called around. Things
Wait,
seem normal with everyone else.
Should I go over here? Should we call the cops? Or look at some of the truth? Anything strange with you?
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really or nothing?
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That
the door
sound
was
like
open?
Nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
Alright,
but your door was
anyway.
Open?
Okay. Keep your radio close to you.
Hey, what you just said, keep my radio close to me.
Okay.
Yeah?
Before I got attacked back at the lake, I saw a radio on the ground. Kind of like the one I use.
And?
Do you think that maybe someone was, you know,
What?
I don't know. What?
Maybe intercepting
well, they
our
did
frequency
write down my conversation.
Or something.
Henry.
It's just a thought.
I don't even know how you would do that.
Yeah, well, you sound worried.
No, I'm not. Okay, let's not spin out of control. Just keep hiking.
Whatever you say, boss.
He was writing down... Ooh. Whatever you say, boss. How do I get there? I mean, I'm assuming... Well, these red lines are just... reference lines from like other maps I've looked at, so they're not like set in stone ways to do things, so I shouldn't be so worried about taking them. I think this is a way over here, but yeah, once I get to my lookout, I'll go south east to get to Ruby River, and I'll cross it, go over to the camp place. What's this sign say over here?
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police. I was thinking about the Goodwins. It just struck me that if anything weird like this happened to them, happened to Brian, just how scared he would have been.
I'm sure he's fine, Delilah. I mean, don't you think if this started happening to them, he or his dad would have said something?
I don't know. Ned was a weird guy.
Uh-oh.
Nobody is that weird. The moment you hear someone in the bushes or get punched from the shadows, you're getting your boss on the phone.
Yeah.
Brian is fine.
I hope so.
Yeah, Birdhouse.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Well, I just found a birdhouse. Somewhat of an Easter egg or something. I'm kind of lost. I'm not really looking at my map. Let's see. Where am I going? Let me go over here. This is like a technical way to go about it, right? Oh, here we go. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and say my theory of it's Ned. I think that was his name. It's Ned that's probably being a weirdo. And whatever happened to his kid, I think, if I'm remembering it correctly, his kid was the backpack I found. Like, his kid got lost in this forest, and maybe Ned blames her or something. And, I gotta go south, so I'm gonna go ahead and take this road. Ned is being weird, and maybe he wants to hurt her, maybe kill her, or do something else, like abduct her and quote-unquote get revenge. But then now he knows that I'm being friendly with her, and then he wants to just hurt me too, because I want to be friends with her. Have a relationship. Not entirely sure. I'm gonna go down here though. I think this is a good call. That should be Ruby River, and I want to be. Oh, hello! The Flapjack Fire.
Whoa, the Flapjack Fire isn't going anywhere, huh?
No, that's why those guys came out to burn that line. It's at the stage where all we can do is pay attention to it.
They're not gonna try to put it out?
Not yet, apparently.
I don't really know that much about controlling fires, forest fires. Why wouldn't they actively be trying to put it out? That's what you want, right? But I do remember, I don't know if I learned it from this game or if I read it from somewhere else recently. I'm pretty sure it was this game that mentioned it, because, you know, I don't really read about forest fires often. But what they do is, like, they burn a line. They purposely burn, like, a patch of, like, forest, so that when the actual forest fire reaches it, it doesn't really have anything to burn, so it kind of ends up blocking it, you know? Okay, there's a note here. Ron, really wish the powers that be could issue us radios that didn't suck boot, eh? Most of the time, I'd prefer to keep things pen to paper, but every once in a while, it'd be nice to get a hold of you right away. My sister keeps leaving me messages at the main office, but I don't think she gets that I took the job so I wouldn't have to deal with her or mom. I've been sitting at the spot for a while now, thinking about what to say to her, but I'm a quarter way through this bottle of fives instead. Miss you, Dave. I wonder if these people matter to the story? This is cool. Terminal 7. Now, a major motion picture starring Anders Nelson. I would read that, but I want to not waste the viewership's time. One Chance to Die, Jane Eyre? What is this? I guess it's just a book, but I thought it was like a lending library. Oh, okay, that's cute. I thought it was like a diary at first.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but okay. I think they're extra worried about fire jumping the river and burning up to two forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Yeah.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it.
Okay.
What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Like, in a literal sense? Like, they catch on fire?
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
So, a snowmobile.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
What kind of crappy pond is this?
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud.
Yeah.
Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah, where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, folks kept stealing it.
Because it's called Pork Pond?
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to end the episode here. Everyone, thank you so much, Maya Crystalias, for watching. My name is Christoface, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. I am very happy to continue this adventure. Hope you're enjoying it. Oh, that was a dragonfly. Okay, bye.